I thought I'd share with you Sober, which, according to my notes here, so I'm still trying to remember the name of her band, Marie Allen and the Londonderry Duos' rendition of this will be on their album, which should be out in time for Christmas, hopefully.
Who is this?
Marie Allen and the Londonderry Duos. Ooh. It's a band up in Byron Bay. Right. So they're putting out a full album, and she came across my poem, and something in it resonated with her. Ooh. So they've converted her this into a song, which I'd love to share with you today, but I don't have a final copy yet. So, I want you to stay.
Don't read it. See.
I want you to stay, Don. You've still got that shower scene in your head, haven't you?
You know, I'm pretty well.
So this is Sober. There was a drink in her hand after every night with the band. Soon that drink felt better in her hand than her guitar. And everyone was still telling her that she was a star. Not yet old enough to vote or fight, yet the war was raging on and she was losing the battle. A drink with the band progressed to not being able to stand. She was a runaway chart success, but without a liquid breakfast, she never felt her best. They were still calling her a star when she totaled her brand new car, laying in the hospital bed, metal plate replacing the bone in her head. The shakes were the worst part, but that was only the start. The rehab took years, but a lot of growth was achieved through all those tears. Now she's back singing songs from her heart, 3 years sober and old enough to fight. It's still a daily battle, but she's winning the war. Her guitar sings her stories, and she's changing lives with her record. She doesn't care what the tabloids say. Laying in that hospital bed, she remembered how to pray. Now when her songs hit the charts, she's just thankful she's given a second start.